And fire overnight damaged a Overland house, and this was on Midland Boulevard. The fire started just after 1 this morning. It was contained to the basement. The two people who lived there escaped without injury.